What the heck is it doing? Nah, this one's a fire. I'm gonna use. Wow! Whoa! Alright, yo. Yep. What's going on, viewers? Welcome back to The Shade. Last episode, things got pretty crazy, and we were able to team up with Sona and Varro and complete our objective. And now, Aloy is going to continue her mission as a Seeker, so I hope you enjoy. Oh, this is my main objective.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero
looks cool.
Of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Carja capital. West will take you to it, but their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Carja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Carja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
Hey.
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
Do you know who I am?
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
Alrighty. Let's talk about the corruption.
How far is the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
What about the village defenses?
So you're in charge of the defenses here.
I have Sona's counsel. Though she really should rest.
Good luck convincing her to do that.
Right.
Mother's crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
Exactly.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like
okay.
You, who started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You missed my point. Getting posted to Mother's crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
Hey, I like her. And the Carja fort?
So I'll find this Carja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Carja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Carja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sunlim and our sacred land.
And the other foreigners?
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian.
True. Alright, that's
it. I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Me too. All right, so my current objective is to clear out these corrupted zones. I'm going to head to them one at a time. More than likely, I'm going to have to face machines that are a little bit different than the normal. But I'm hoping I can handle them without too much trouble. Probably would have been wise for me to corrupt a machine, to override a machine, and use it to help me fight these things, because I don't know how tough this is going to be, but hopefully it won't be too hard. See if I can sneak up on one of these things and do a side and tank down. A tank down. Takedown. If I can see it.
Time to clear them out.
To clear a corrupted zone, kill all the corrupted machines in the area. Clearing a zone permanently removes it from the map. Alright. They're moving around a lot, so it's kind of hard to sneak up on them, but I think I'll manage. Oh, I can't walk behind it. Oh, come on. Plus, Aloy's making all this noise. So stealthy. Crap. Come on, come on. Get close enough. Let's go, I'm almost there. Why won't these things stop? Stop patrolling. Here we go, let's go. I mean, you could walk this way if you want. Ain't no thing to me, just swing on this way. And, whoopsie. Let's go. One at a time, let's do it. Don't mind me, I'ma just, whoopsie. Hey. Trophy earned, first corrupted zone cleared. Take my rewards. That wasn't too bad. That was pretty easy. I was able to do it in a stealthy way.
Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
Resist freeze. Wow, the next objective is pretty far from here, but I'll get to it. Alright, so I'm closing in on the second corrupted zone, and I've run into this sawtooth in open field. Not sure if taking it on would be a good idea, but I figure I haven't fought a sawtooth in a while. I'm more prepared now, better than I used to be, so let's see what I can do. Hasn't noticed me yet, so start off strong. And by strong, of course, I meant pretty damn weak. Whoa! Not weak, not weak. Let's go. Good thing I didn't approach it. Yep, fight me. Whoa! I got hit? Seriously? Oh, don't finish me. Oh, gosh. I don't even want to see what's going on behind me. I can't believe I didn't touch this thing. Touch it, please. There we go. That's better. Let's go. Again. Oh, he jumped right over it. Cleared it. Gotta move quick. Go, go, go. Ooh, oh! So I almost died trying to beat him, but at least I got him. Yeah, that was crazy. So remember when I said I got better? I was just playing. Clearly I still got some practicing to do, but more than likely I will. They have the new hunting grounds. I'm going to give a shout when I get a chance. Probably won't be in this video, but it'll more than likely be in a side quest video if you want to see that. Alright, I'm going to get headed to the second zone. Alright, I'm at the second site now. I'm going to take the same strategy I took the first time. If I can sneak up on them and take them out without really alerting the entire group, then I'm going to do that. Alright.
Here they come. Corrupted watchers.
Wait. Oopsie. I just slid under the wood. Alright, I don't think anybody sees me yet, despite what Aloy just said. This is always weird. I have to try to avoid stepping in these spots. Too late. No, it's not. Let's go. Good stuff. Made a lot of noise doing that, though. And there's a lot more enemies around here, so might be even more important that I do this with stealth. I'm gonna try something kind of risky, but it might pay off. I just wanted to get it to face this way. Bad idea. I thought I could finish it with one shot. Oopsie. Oopsie. All right, it's cool. Another weakness is fire. I really missed that shot, but it's burning. It's cool. All right. See what I can do here. Use a little bit of strategy. Especially against the scrapper. Oh, it's not even engaging me. That's cool. Easier for me. Wait, did I miss? Dodge that. Woo. I didn't even have to do that. I'm just rolling just to roll. Because that seems like something appropriate to do. Woo. Sorry if that was super loud. I didn't expect this to jump at me like that. Let's go. Barely reached it. Oh, it's not even done. Let's go. And keep it moving. Level 16. Get at your boy. Take that shot to the face. Finish him up close and personal. Oops, I missed it. Step number two. There we go. Getting corrupted. Rip. Fight me. No. It'd be sweet if I had a flaming bow. Let's go. Let's go.
I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Carja fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Alrighty. That wasn't too bad. Action was kind of nice. Even though I didn't plan on this, I kind of like how I sort of switched it between, you know, stealthy to not so stealthy. Keep it mixed up.
Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Carja fort?
Oh. Oh, man. Yep, corrupted watches. Anyway, I'm continuing the mission as Seeker at the Gates. I did a whole bunch of side quest stuff, upgraded a whole bunch of things. I am now more ready than ever. But hopefully you'll see all that in some side quest videos or something similar. I know I shouldn't stand in this for too long.
Corruptor.
Oh, great. Last time I fought a Corruptor, that thing was tough. Usually like to get rid of the henchmen first though. Gotta take out the weaklings. Although they're not that weak. Oh. Well, should have hit it harder. Hey. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Oh, I thought I was gonna climb up here and take up all the space. There we go. You not see me handling them, though? I mean, come on. Alright, just a Corruptor left. What the heck is it doing? Alright, this week's a fire. I'm gonna use... Wow! Whoa! Yo. Nope. Nope. Oh, I still got hit indirectly. Destroyed the rock next to me and everything. Yeah, I should have remembered this from last time I fought one of these. Ridiculously aggressive. I had help last time, though. Now I have help this time, but not a whole lot of distractions. Ooh! Again, I don't even know if that was a direct hit, but it dealt a lot of damage. This thing is tough. Oh my gosh, it's destroying everything. Don't throw a rock! Oh! I thought that hit me for a second. Yo.
Truly, the sun shines upon us this
Let's
day.
Go.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Right, Aloy. Let him know. Woo! That was a good fight, though. I got whooped a little more than I wanted to, but it's all good. I'm about to be level 19. Let's go. It's not a super grateful tone they're using right now, but I'll ignore that.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West!
What the weather? Yo. I'm not even gonna question it.
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times.
Little extra.
I want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Yeah, I'm trying. Campfire discovered. What the? What? What the? Yeah, see how far away that is? Hold on. Hey, that should bring me to 19. One extra skill point, too. Let me quick save. I'm not allowed to for some reason. Okay. Guess it's cool. I don't really need to save the game. I probably have to wait till after I'm completely leveled up and whatnot. Wait, did I just get another skill point? Trophy earn! Fought back the corruption. Let's go. Alright, now I can use it. The City of the Sun. That's a pretty sweet name.
Captain Balan? The guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time. And our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but... I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
It's the favor.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I'll let them confirm my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Carja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that so?
Wow.
Nothing, sir.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful, but not as grateful as Waleed. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Alright, so I'm trying to accomplish Balan's quest, and I have to investigate this village. I believe it's the one I'm in now, but I'm not sure. I mean, this is a forsaken village as far as I know, so. Let's see. Find out if there's anything special around here. Oh, by the way, I switched Aloy's armor. So you can let me know what you think of that in the comments. If you like it, if you love it, if you hate it. It's whatever, let me know. But this one sort of trades stuff for slightly more armor, pretty much. And I'm not sure if I'm in the right place, actually. I don't see much to investigate. Oh, actually, there we go. Let me mark that if I'm allowed to.
The Carja soldiers fell here.
Oh, wow. Can't believe I didn't notice this.
The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where?
Alright, I can see where they went. I'm gonna follow the tracks. And, of course, I have to go across the river right to where all the machines are. But I think those are striders. Actually, no. Those are broadhead. I should find out if I can override those. Okay. Not looking good for them so far. But we'll see. We won't jump to conclusions. There might be some survivors. My guess is, though, if there aren't any survivors, chances are I'm still going to have to fight something ridiculous. But it's whatever. I'm a little more prepared with the weapons and whatnot I have. Okay.
can't be the helmet from the last Carja soldier.
Wait, did I skip something? Oh, I see him.
Someone nearly lost his head here. He ran off.
Well, follow the tracks. This way. Alright, I see it. Let's go. Yeah, I've been playing this thing for a while now, taking photos. I don't know if I've ever introduced y'all to the photo mode, but it's a pretty sweet feature of this game. By now, by the way, if you've been watching this much of my series and you haven't considered getting this game if you have a PS4, you ought to. Get the game. It's amazing. And there's a lot of stuff, regardless of how much I show in my playthroughs, there's a lot of stuff that's not going to be in it, so. He didn't go into the water, did he? What the what? What the what? Alright, I guess I don't have much of a choice. Let's find out. Wait, but now it's saying I should go back, but why? Oh, that's what I was looking for. Cool. Well, it's a good thing I didn't swim out too far.
A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island.
Oh, don't make me swim all the way over. I wonder if there's a diving mechanism in this game. I haven't tried it yet, but... Nope, not really. She didn't lose a lot of health doing that, though, so... May not have been a super flashy dive, but it was better than nothing. I'll take it. Oh, wow, whoa. What the hell? Snap Maw? So basically, alligator machines. That's my first time seeing one of those. There's a couple of them too.
Watch out for that machine. It doesn't look friendly.
Yeah, better not get caught in the water against those things, because there's not much I can do while I'm trying to swim. Alright, but I think I'm getting close, hopefully. Yo, this building is kind of sweet looking. I know it's a ruin, but... Ooh, look, I found something. Another data point. Collector bells. Oopsie. Ancient debris. I will take. I didn't even really look at the first item. I just know ancient debris are usually valuable. Lots of resources. Alright, I gotta find Lakir. Definitely attracting attention to myself. Not good. Bunch of watchers. Huh?
Look at the jaws on that thing. It could snap a sawtooth right now.
I hope not. There's a path I need to follow. And looks like another pool of blood.
I need the knowledge of the cauldrons to override these machines.
Yo.
By the sun, by the sun, I'm never really done.
What is
I
that?
Brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feast.
What the
I
hell?
Went to the beer
Whoa.
Too many times to count. I fingered every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun. By the sun.
Yeah, he's losing it.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Carjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Right.
I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora, like some prisoner.
Really?
Fine. Go by yourself.
Right.
Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a snap maw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
Really?
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again.
She should have kicked him a little first after what he said. Talking down on her like that. I thought one of his legs was gone at first, and after he started talking, I was kind of hoping that was the case, actually. But, it's not. Oh, well. Alright, what am I gonna do? First of all, I'm not prepared, arrow-wise. And I'm tempted to corrupt the Watchers, but I'm guessing they won't be able to help much against these things. I can't manipulate them yet, or override them, as they say, basically. So, I guess I have to fight it the normal way. And I make sure I'm not in the range of the other ones. It's gonna be a problem. It's weak to fire, though, so it shouldn't be that bad. Except for the fact that, you know, I'm about to attract a whole lot of attention to me. Oh well, wish me luck. I'll wait till he's a little further away from everyone else. Okay, of course it stops moving, that's cool. Oh, they know I'm here. Well, that's nice. There we go. There we go. That's a good one. The explosions. Alright, I imagine the Watchers are probably somewhat close. Oh, actually, no. They're not crossing the water. Lucky me. And as dangerous as this thing might be, I'm in a really good position, and it has a super weakness. Apparently, I do too. Damn. Headshots. Not that it really matters. Come on, go down. There we go. All right. Hopefully, the other snapjaw or snapmaw, sorry, won't come around here. Especially now while I'm in the water. I can handle a couple Watchers, though.
That'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Alright, I got the bow back. And while I don't have their attention, might as well get out of here. Go talk to this dude again. Hopefully he's a little more humble this time around, but we'll see. Oh god. Alright, well, let me handle them first. Here we go. Oh, great. Ooh, that laser, chill. I thought it was just target practice, but they up here trying to get at me, yo. Ooh, not good. Ooh, knocked me right down. Don't fall, Aloy. Dangerous, but somewhat worked out. Might as well get some help. Let's go. Probably won't be able to do much, but should be better than nothing. Alright, Watcher, let's see what you got. Better not be just sitting there. Let's go, help me. Of course that was the last enemy. You know what? Just die. Die. I think it has more health because it's on my side. It has more health because it's on my side now. Was, at least. That's the end of that. Alright, finally.
Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Well, done. I guess I'm going back. Mission complete. Alright, viewers, that's going to be it for this one. Next video, we're going to continue with the main mission. We're going to head to Meridian and see what lies in store then. Before then, though, there will be side quest videos, so look out for those. Stay tuned for them. Thank you so much for watching, especially if you watched from the very beginning to the end. I appreciate you. Hug that like button with your cursor or your finger. Leave a comment for me. Join us in the shade if you're new. Do not forget to opt in for notifications and just stay wonderful, please. Take it easy, alright? Later.